I'm Dave Gustafson, and I'm from the Center for Health Enhancement Systems Studies at the University of Wisconsin. But I'm really representing a group of people from the state of Ohio and their recovery-oriented system of care, and also other experts in marketing and in family therapy from around the country. Rise Up is a smartphone app. It's designed primarily for patients, and it tries to help those patients do four different things. One is it tries to give those patients an ability to cope more effectively with the struggles they're going through in addiction by giving them tools and resources. Second thing it does is it hopes to motivate them to keep on. This is a very difficult recovery process, and what we want to have them keep on keeping on is critical. Third thing it does is it collects data that can be used to evaluate and monitor the success of the patient as they're going through this stuff. The fourth thing is providing a way for people who are struggling with addiction to be able to learn from and get support from others who are facing the same problems. I think the most exciting part of this challenge has been to provide ways to simplify an already proven system and to serve not only patients and providers, but also families. Well, I think the potential impact of this whole thing is going to be that there's going to be a lot of patients that are going to not be overdosing. There's going to be a lot of families who are going to be feeling a lot better about their relationship with their loved one, and there are going to be a lot of provider agencies that are going to see a distinct reduction in their workload as a result of this. Researchers often get into a situation where they collect data, study a few things about something, and then move on to another project. What this particular project allows us to do is to move that next step of making a difference in the real world. And for us, of course, that's our ultimate goal, but sometimes it's one that isn't achieved. And I want to, before going much further, to thank Nine Sigma for the opportunity to do this. It's a wonderful thing that has been made available, I think, to the state and to developers to have this opportunity, and we deeply appreciate it.